How could I settle down with you? How can I love you when I have to share you? Have you really? I mean, I was never a massive fan of Off Tuna Fish anyway.
They're exchanging saliva. I can't believe this bitch, man. I'm sat right beside her, so I watch empathy as they head to the street, walking down my driveway. Gotta keep my cool in my mind. I say I'm not gonna play into this game. Hey, wait, I better get up now before it's too late, cause there's a war inside of my mind. Hey, where is my strength? Cause I can't seem to find it. I jump up frantically panting like a little child, man. I'm throwing a tantrum, ranting and raving. I head inside and smash the window painting with my fist. I shift back outside, make my way down my drive and on the sidewalk to where he abides. There they are, sitting at the table, munching on a car. I rock up inside, look him in the eyes. Come on, when sausage, who was it? Sausage and cum, stink, wrinkled and rusted. She sucked it, loved it, tossed it and fucked it. She tells me that it was not a young one. Although we get along, John the Root, not a long one. It must have been but a minute that he managed. I guess from the lack of sex, he must have been famished. Perhaps he has a fetish for a bad fish.
Not as if I mind your heart. Exactly. Fish, yeah, bitch.